Man, look at this arena. Look at those banners up there. So I started my first day of practice, and I must say, I was balling, blocking shots, until this nigga Alec Burke started hating. YouTube, what is good? It's your boy AiiRxJONES. I'll be back again with episode 3 of In the Life of Keith Quinn. Hope you guys are enjoying the cutscenes that I'm providing for y'all in the beginning of these episodes. I enjoy making them for y'all. So definitely, if you can, just hit the like button for me. Definitely helps the video out. And definitely leave a comment too. Because I try my best to reply to every comment. So yeah, make sure you do that for me. Drop a like, leave a comment. So let's go ahead and set this calm up. I got Kevin Martin on me. I shake him, get a look at the wide open three. What's up? I cannot get that to fall. So look at Alex Burke running the fast break. He gets the stuff blocked, and that's what he get. So Kevin Martin advances, I put a body on him. I grab the rebound. So now I'm pushing it up on a fast break. And I find my boy Millsap. And I don't know what the hell he was doing there. So I was just like, you know what? I'm going to fall back. Get back on D. Now check this out. Do you know they caught a blocking foul on that? Well, he gets the 2 to go. So now the shot clock's winding down. He throws up a 3. I put a body on him. It's no good. And look at Millsap messing up again. Messes up the easy 2 points. Steps on the line. Trying to pass the ball to me. And look, I lose the ball. Patterson scoops it up. With the flush. So look, I find my boy Favors, who cannot get that bucket to go. So I'm like, it's okay. I'm gonna call his number one more time. And he gets that easy 2 to go. So here we go, right here. We advance this 47-39. Look at Dallenberg. Stop playing dirty, man. Get out of here. So he knew he did it. But anyway, 47-39, I got the ball. Look who I got on me. Are you serious? I'm about to back him up. I'm going to make my move before I get that 5 seconds back to the basket. I get the easy 2 to go. Look at Lee just blow right past me. So it's 51-43. So my boy Rajah Bell is bringing the ball up. So I try to fight my way through there. Gives me the ball. Try to find my boy Favors again. He gets the 2 to go. It's 59-57. Post Kmart up. Throw it up. It's no good. So now Terrence Williams come down. And oh my God. My job, Bill. Get your ass out the way. Look at the flush. So 61-57, running the break. I throw the hoop up. I thought that was going to go to Jefferson, but as you can tell, we still got to get our chemistry up. It's all good there, though. So come on, man. That's too much room right there. I'm going to knock that down every time. I try to set my boy up. Didn't use the screen. So it's 106-101, and they find my man, Jay Howe, right wide open, too. So it's 108-101. 25 seconds left on the clock. Kmart tries to come down and get something going for his team. He misses. And look at me off to the races. Throw it up. Get 2 to go. And that's really, well, that's still right there. That's the nail in the coffin. Instead of me just sitting on it, I go in and get fouled. Hit the free throw line and get the 2 to go. So we wind up beating these guys 112-101. Till next time, catch you guys later. I'm out.
Man, the future is bright. I got a lot to learn, but I intend to put in the work and do everything I can to make my mark in this league. Tonight was a good start. Coach gave me some important minutes, and I tried to go out and show him what I can do. And as soon as he needs more from me, I'll be ready. We got a long way to go, but I'm excited to be here, and I'm already pumped for the next game.